This frame is from the first one, which is called Love and the Color of Love. And it has been made in 2009. And here I was treating the subject of love or being together as being outside of oneself. And this is Fishing Between number one. And it also treats the topic of encounter. The shootings have been made in two different countries. This is a sunset where you have the vertical movement of the sun that is he's going to meet the earth, let's say. And this is an urban scenery in Italy where people are just crossing a very overwhelmed street, a very commercial street. And in the meanwhile, so you have this movement, the sun goes towards the earth. Then you have people crossing by, and then you have the two performers that they are meeting in the center of the frame. While at the same time, sun goes down. So it's a kind of in-between process, also you can say between countries, but also between urban and natural landscape. This is Fishing Between number two. It treats the same subject. In this case, it's a performance. It's not a video shooting of sort of video art. Here what happens is that the two performers are connected with a thread which is fixed in their waist. In the middle of it you have this red ball. You can make a connection with the sun this way. And they have to interact with the ball, not between them. So what interests me is the fact that by interacting with something external to them, an interaction between them just arises, and you cannot control it and you cannot direct it. So it's more, it can be more soft as a point of interest. This one is called On and Without, and here I am interacting with poses. The piece, the musical piece that runs through during the performance is characterized by several poses. And I am creating a dialogue between the poses and the movement. So stillness, movement, music, pose, and how are they connected in an organic way. So why pose is necessary in order to move, and they are not possible to get divided when we perceive them. This one is called Collapse, Urban Poetry, and here I'm using the Buto technique, which is a contemporary dance technique of in Japan. Which I think it's maybe the most suitable in order to speak and experience involvement. What happens in this technique is that the dancers, they don't follow some external patterns or orders about the form, the shape of their body, but they have to embody a situation, a visualization, which can be also quite abstract. For example, the energy of the water or fire. So this way, I think it's maybe the most suitable tool in order to reach and have connection with embodiment, experience. So this thing is from Noir Désir, which is the video I'm going to show you. And here there is the performer embodies the desire as an external force and internal force. Then the topic is this body moved or is it moving something? And the desired object is represented by the presence of light, which is flashing. And I'm going to explain better. Yeah. Okay. So, and the last one, which is outcome, is called interaction. And this is a similar experiment. Here the two performers, they are moving while being inside the same glass. So they have a kind of restriction, external restriction. And they are moving, giving their backs one to each other. And here also the order again is moved by yourself. So act by yourself. And what happens is it's not really possible to say and distinguish whether there is an acting force or a perceiving force, or whether they just coexist and they are in continuous alternation between themselves. And another thing I would like to say about this one, which you will not see, but okay, let me explain. Is that at the end of this video, a kind of confusional state emerged. And because I think that by treating and experiencing ambiguous situation or embody ambiguous experiences, a kind of knowledge may arise, which is quite different from being conscious about something. I see it as a gate to another way of reaching knowledge. So, about my disease.
Und Well, I'm not sure if it's the source is enough in the very quickly.
But we cannot find another
book for the video? Not on this computer, we can have a video and see and quick time. Here's the choice on.
Maybe
you can talk about it in the press office.
Yeah, okay, maybe I could say something more about this video film that you received also. One element is of course the engagement, so I'm trying to depict, to show the engagement of the body of the desires. And the other element is the waste energy, which I perceive like being, let's say, suitable in order to express desire as a flow, as an energy, because waves have both shape and energy coexist, they are the same thing. Then they move all together, so they are characterized from uniformity. The other characteristic of waves is that they have a certain going up and down, so there's a clear referment also to time flow. And since
so this is linear, how do I get to where you need to go?
Yeah,
but
strange notes.
Including difficulties with computers, if you use half an hour, maybe that's a question too.
Maybe.
You can allow this. So we might pick it up privately later.
Okay.
I have a chat in the middle, and I'm just going to do it for the session, which may